Acute renal failure is the topic. Renal is the word that strikes your mind. And the trick is, oliguria manifests disease belonging to renal origin. Oliguria phase. Fluid overload causes elevation of GVP, ascites, and pulmonary edema. Hyperkalemia occurs commonly in this phase. Maintenance phase. Urine output remains low. Diuretic phase. Urine output progressively increases. In few days, patient develops polyuria. The uncontrolled loss of water and electrolyte may lead to dehydration, hyponatremia, and hypokalemia. Blood pressure is low, along with low urine output and poor peripheral perfusion. So that's all. Oliguria manifests disease belonging to renal origin. That's a short mnemonic for acute renal failure.